how they relate about the program. A lot of people are excited because they are seeing the results of when they come and they exercise, and the weight is coming off, the inches are coming off. And people in the church, in our church, a lot of people see the ones that's in the program, they see the results, and they are, you know, they telling people how you look, you know, you're getting small, you don't lost so much weight. And it's a positive atmosphere in there right now. And, you know, we're talking about all the, you know, different foods, how to eat your food. Don't eat so much, don't eat fried, but they say you can have a special day that if you want to have fried food, you just eat that one, that particular day, like on Friday. But you don't eat the whole meal, you eat half. And you save the other half for later, or you might eat a fourth of it, and then two or three hours later, you eat the other half. And then you may not want the other half until the next day, but it's like, if you don't have to eat the whole thing. You eat so you can be healthy. And so that's what everybody is excited about at my church, that it's a positive thing, very positive. Okay, why New Life Fellowship, Senegal Win, and my pastor, Pastor John T. Key, is because we are motivated, we're excited, and we have people that are really participating. They are, we have classes where we talk about the food that we eat, how to prepare it, and like we come to the activities that we have. Like a lot of people come to the water aerobics, and then we come here to the gym and we do our exercise, then we go to the park on Saturday and we walk, I can't think of the guy's name, but we walk for an hour there, and everybody just excited because we're seeing a result within us, not just the person that we look at, but when we look in the mirror, we can see the results in us too. And so we're just excited, we know we're gonna win. And I just know we're just gonna win.